My dear students, boys and girls, now this is the culmination of analogies of 2017. Or in other words, I'm of the opinion, now this is the last question of paper 2017. Now let us analyze, first of all, the capitalized word, ledger and lost. So this is the capitalized word, ledger and lost. Option A, pit, harbor. Option B, glutton, greed. Option C, business profit. Option D, showbiz, fame. We have four options and one capitalized word. So let us try to create a similarity between, I mean, that is the two capitalized words. You know, ledger. Ledger means inordinate indulgence in sexual activity. Ledger means inordinate indulgence in sexual activity. Or lust, intense, unbridled desire. Is that clear? So, both if we try to create a balance between that of the two, similarity between that of the two, both are equal in meaning. Again, I'm of the opinion that what is ledger means inordinate indulgence in sexual activity. Or lust, intense, unbridled desire, and things like that. So both are similar. Now let us analyze, I mean, the four options. Option A, pit, harbor. Option B, glutton, greed. Option C, business profit. Option D, showbiz, fame. Now we have four options. Is that clear? Now let us analyze. Ledger, lust. How do you try to create a similarity between the two capitalized words? You know, ledger means in inordinate indulgence in sexual activity. Lust means intense, unbridled desire of sex and things like that. So we have four options. Option A, pit means backbone. Hard, branch, you can say. Or option B, glutton, greed. Business profit. Showbiz fame. So showbiz fame is not an answer. Is that clear? So showbiz and fame is not an answer. And business profit is not an answer. Now let us analyze Aminda Rahid. Glutton greed. You know, a glutton has a lot of greed of Aminda Rahid. Eating or lot of greed for eating. Glutton is the kind of person who has intense greed or intense desire to eat. Ledger is a person, he is having intense lust for desire, for desire of activity and things like that. So its answer is B. B is our answer. Now it is the culmination, my dear student, boys and girls, be careful that it is the culmination of the paper 2017. The rest of the thing we will try to do the next time.